Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was that broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got two rods, a limousine with a chauffeur. Phone bill about 2 G's flat. No need to worry, my accountant handles that. And my whole crew is lounging, celebrating every day, no more public housing. Thinking back on my one room shack, now my mom pips her ag with minks on the back. And she loves to show me off, of course. Smiles every time my face is up in the sauce. We used to fuss when the landlord dissed us. No heat, wonder why Christmas missed us. Birthdays was the worst days. Now we share champagne when we thirst, hey. Yeah, damn right I like the life I live. Cause I went from negative to positive, and it's all good. And if you don't know, now you know. Shh. How much wood could a woodchop chop if a woodchop could chop wood? That begs the question for today. Hey, what is up you guys? It is your boy Insanian and welcome back to this brand reaction video. So today we have some more ships. And this is one that a lot of you guys suggested. This video is called Stray Kids Shamelessly Exposing Minsung. So I saw a couple of comments. Now I don't know where the comments are, but I will just look it up as we edit. Yeah, this is the first one that I wanted to check out, some more sussy stuff, right, from Stray Kids, and this is like the best ship, like Lino and Han. Curious as to why and how, learning more, right? It's by the channel Hinginist, so to get 9.19k subscribers, shout out to him. And for the rest, let me just check this out. I haven't checked Maniac Stray Kids cover from Studio Choom yet, because I wanted to check it out with you guys. Now, I have seen the MV already, and I fucking loved it, and I've seen it multiple times, in fact. But I'm afraid that this video will just get blocked, so my work and effort is just kind of wasted until it hopefully gets recovered, right? Because I don't know if that's so family-friendly in terms of reaction videos, Studio Choom. But I'll still check it out regardless, and otherwise you'll see this video tomorrow pop up your screen. And the third one is Freeze. I enjoyed every little track from the mini album Ordinary. I literally enjoyed every track of it. And Freeze is also dope. Muddy Water is probably also one of my favorites. I really much enjoyed that. But I wanted to check out Freeze lyrics with you guys as well, because they will be releasing an MV eventually, right? Correct me if I'm wrong, but we saw the snippet. So just to prepare yourself for it as well, with the English lyrics. So that's about everything that I gotta say, guys, in terms of that. Make sure to follow me on my other social media platforms as well, right? Link in the description. And yeah, it's still a beautiful day. Got myself 2 liquids because we gotta stay hydrated. Got coffee and I got lemonade. So without further ado, guys, thank you guys so much for listening. Let's get right into this. Let's check it out. Wait, oh shit, wait, but I kind of missed the context, because Han was like showing a calendar or something. One more time. Photos, oh, just a photo book by Han, and then Injun pointed out, look at how many times Lino is in here. Yeah, we see. Yep. Wow. Aw, bro, that pic is so cute. Wow. They're just really good friends, bro. Sometimes a little bit too good. Bro, this is so cute! What the fuck? Wait. If I look it up, right? Will I get more photos? Wait, one sec. Yo! What the fuck? No way! When was this? Hey, yo! Um, Very cute. Very cute. All right. Hanover lyrics.
제가 그냥 승민이 파트는 더더욱 신경을 써서 제가 만들었습니다. 다른 멤버들 신경 안 썼나요?
네. 와. 너무 예쁘죠. Like Charles, like He's caressing Chinese. But this shit is way too chaotic for me to understand what's really going on, right? So, oh my god, Chenbing's hair was being like caressed, right? And then something else happened. And with this sleepover party, where is that from? I've never seen that shit. It looks hella cute and just funny, just fucking weird. That's something that you do with your homies.
Sekarang kita bakal main lagi yuk sama pairing gemes Rino dan Han.
Nek, Rino.
Nek, ibon ngomentenenyo. Ayo goyang sama Minsung.
Okay, Minsung.
Hana, dua, set.
Ayo goyang sama Minsung.
No way, these pics are cute. Oh my god. No way, these pictures are real, because if so, that's hella precious. That's hella precious. Wait, this pic, this, what the fuck? That's hella cute. Oh, what a surprise!
Rino-san,
huh?
Rino-san, what is this?
What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this?
Yes. Changbing knows. My guy was smirking. My guy was smirking. Nongchen, if you're watching my videos, shout out to you, bro. What do you mean, lovey-dovey? What the fuck? That's not it. We just joke in a similar way. We have similar taste in food. Yeah, of course. It's a match, bro. It's a match. Honestly, this is the strongest match from Stray Kids.
숙성도 비슷하고 그냥 잘 맞는 것 같아요.
둘이 데이트 잘 하시고요.
혼자 영향 물어봐. 아니, 혼자 간다고.
It just goes too fast for my brain to handle. Jamming with Ian, hella cute. Come on.
침대에서 누워 있는 걸 왼쪽으로 누워 있다, 오른쪽으로 누워 있다 이렇게 상세하게 거리가 알 수 없는 거니까. 형 알잖아. 어, 알긴 알지.
Precious. Very precious. Felix being sassy and savage, maybe the next one. But I really enjoyed these clips, so if you guys like these type of videos, then I'll do more of those, alright? Because these are hella funny. But I don't want to have my channel be like Stray Kids fully. Just when I started with Blackpink stuff, I don't want it to be like Blackpink fully. I try to vary, and if you think like the content that I make now is like shitty, go back and watch my other shit, right? There's always something for somebody. That's what I'm talking about. Anyways, Maniac 4K, I'm really, really hyped about this one. Like I said, hoping it will get blocked, but if so, then you'll still receive the video in about 1 or 2 days. Alrighty? Studio Choom since 2019. So cool, already so cool! Listen to the song so many times already. I love their hair colors! This song is a hit! Yeah. Woo! Shit, I have to pause once because this is way too badass. This is way too cool. This shit's just way too cool. Come on, look at what Heejin is wearing. That's dope as fuck. Come on. And what I'm talking about with wearing, Felix is wearing. He is killing it. He is killing it. Looks amazing, bro. And in my opinion, Felix is as manly as can be, right? So, yeah. I just really like this shit. I just have to rewind it all the way here. I'll forget. I'm sorry. But we gotta check this out one more time because this is way too cool. And I'll probably check this out a lot more times once we're done with reacting to this. Even my mom loves this song, right? I played this song in the car with my mom. We started jamming it with this shit. Like a freak on a leash! Damn! Way too cool! Yeah! Hey! Holy shit! Chad Bang is also so cool! So cool! This is so cool! Deserves more views. Come on, bros. Come on. Shit deserves more views. Felix, once again, look at dope as fuck. Come on! Wow! This is so fucking cool! Yes! 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 Certified Stray Kids Classic. Hell to the ass. Studio Choom makes dope content. Definitely dope as hell. Yes, yes, yes. I already gave it a like, but I haven't seen it yet. I promise you guys. This shit was awesome. This shit was awesome. Oh, by the way, still need to check out more of G-Idle. But that'll come It's way too hot in here. Oh my god. It's not just Hinjin that's too hot. It's also just the weather that's too hot. Jesus Christ. Whew. Let me just finish my coffee because there's still a lot in it. That was disgusting. Sorry for the gulping sound for the people who have misophonia. Let me just... My god. This is perfect, right? Or not? No, this way is perfect. That's totally logical. Can't see shit. Oh my god. Way too hot. Way too hot. Alright, alright. Let's check out Freeze, guys. Can't wait when this comes out. It'll probably come out unexpectedly. So then we'll react to Freeze again, but then with the MV as well. Just to get like a little bit hyped up, but I'll still do the other MVs as well. Besides reacting to some comical stuff from SKZ as well, right? Hope you guys don't mind that. Or if you guys would like that, right? Alright, so, let's check out Freeze. I know that this breakdown is insane. My volume wasn't even up fully! Fuck! Fuck, my volume wasn't even up fully! God damn it! Ah, I need to check twice. Lethargic! Oh, now the lyrics are kind of difficult to catch because there's a lot going on. You even heard like Hunt catch a breath, and then he just went out spinning again, which is crazy, right? Unfreeze after breakfast, unfreeze after lunch, unfreeze after dinner, even if I eat 3 meals a day. I'm lethargic. A day just passes by, I burn up, then I cool down, restrictions, regulations, rules, they just sweep up the shattered vibes. Crazy. Each and every day, I do what I want, I do my work as it comes to me. I only apply what's mine to my goal, I blow away the rest. Hurricane! Nice, nice. You can't do anything if you walk on eggshells, time just slips by. Facts, perhaps talking about procrastinating the way how I interpret it, because, like, when he's talking about freeze, unfreeze, talking about getting to work or relaxing, is it like, does that correlate with each other? Give me like the factual info because I still haven't received that yet, right? If you guys can do that for me. The cold free from its rains, a bad kid was cruel. Let's listen to the rest. Yeah. This shit is so cool. Holy shit. I'm already out of breath because of the weather. Come on, now I lost my cat ears. Alright, I see them. Alright, so this song will go crazy at like a club or when forming a mosh pit. This will go crazy. I can imagine it. I can imagine this going crazy. Oh my god. Right, right. Free me, liberate me, who's been held captive. Pressure, back off. What do you keep talking about? I got lost for a sec. This breakdown is fucking intense. It already got me like all awake.
맞춰 pressure back up 자꾸 모를 좀 빠져있어 next season 대부분 내 불어오는 땅 부셔버려라 뱅뱅 달려나가 수가 뺀 채로 얼려있던 내 몸 땡땡 눈에 뱉은 겹서 지금 이대로 승기를 한 손에 거머쥐 챔피언 아! 어! Mouth, I just sounded like fucking 645 AR. One sec. Nothing's in my line of sight right now. Like this, I'm the champion with victory clutched in one hand. The way he spits, the way he flows is just out of this world. Everyone is just horrified. My body is saturated with nonchalance. He's a smooth boy. Damn. Stop what you're doing, even if you fell seven times, get up an eighth. Until I overcome everything, I keep rocking. Oh my god. I'm telling you, SKZ's songs are just like morning wood. It goes hella hard! It goes hella hard! Beautiful vocals. Shit is intense. This song is crazy, and it just goes to show how much you can do under 3 minutes! Under 3 minutes! I just had Vietnam flashbacks, just had my whole life just turn up around, just going crazy, thoughts streaming everywhere, my blood going, right? Circulating everything, just my mind being like completely sober because of the amount of energy, feeling alive, awakened, and just everything. Not even trying to over-exaggerate. Factual. This shit goes hard. Can't wait for the MV. Dope as fuck. If you guys enjoyed this video, then please make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you guys like me and my content, please subscribe. Become an Insanian today because you put up best posts consistently. Make sure to smash that like button like a smash your mom. Here's another video for you to check out. Hope you guys have a great day. Recipes Etika, and I'm gonna see you in the next one.